We have made it to Cherokee Speedway. It is 4:15. And didn't hit any traffic. That's nice. So go in here and unload. Get ready for tonight. I think we got some new clay on the racetrack. And looks like it's nice and painted. So this will hopefully be a good night. I think we got 21 cars so far, so we are here ready to go hot lap here in a couple minutes after we go to the driver's meeting. I think the first hot lap, so about first to qualify. So we're all in our group, so hopefully we can be pretty good here. We'll see how it goes. Hopefully Zippy makes it through the night again. He's been close, as you can see. He's skated death a couple times here, but hopefully we'll make it this time. almost 3 o'clock, and I'm back to my house and get a couple hours sleep till we can go to right over there to Tri-County Speedway, run an asphalt car tomorrow. So hopefully the price moving forward runs pretty good. I worked pretty hard on the last couple weeks, so I think hopefully it'll be better than it was last time. We had some brake problems last time, but it was a good night. We started 18th and finished 6th, though. That's good jump. Didn't hurt that we missed the big one there with one to go, so that was pretty exciting. So didn't seem to have too much damage, but besides me running in the wall on lap one, so get this thing go in here and go to sleep and get ready for tomorrow. And well, today it's 3 o'clock, so we got 75 laps. Make sure you watch that video. Hopefully we run a little better than we did at Cherokee, but I'm pretty happy with 6 after the day we had. So we'll take it and move on to the next one.